In this short video, I'm going to talk about what happens to the resistance when you place two resistors in parallel. First, let's have a look at the value of a single resistor. The multimeter in the background shows that this resistor has a resistance of 2.3 ohms. Place two similar resistors in series, and you can see that the multimeter reads 4.7 ohms, the combined value of the two resistors. But what happens when we place these two resistors in parallel? What do you think? We can see from the value of the multimeter that the resistance goes down when two resistors are placed in parallel with each other. Let's look at another example. You can see on the left, in series, the resistance increases, but on the right, when they're in parallel, the resistance decreases. Here are the two equations that help us to work out the total resistance in series and in parallel. The ideas in this video relate back to module P4, where we found out that the longer the wire, the more resistance. This is similar to having some resistors in series. And we also found out that the thicker the wire, the less resistance. This is similar to having resistors in parallel.